understand where I'm coming from, but if you have a professional driver, I can't break the
rules. Sorry, I can't.
Why is that? I'm just quite curious.